Yeah, very good. It's like obviously we targeted that game, and I feel like if we hadn't won there, it probably would have put a bit of a dampener on all the kind of the good work we'd done previously. So look, we were happy to get that result, and I think the mood around the camp has been extremely good since then. And to be honest, all year really, but it was nice to secure that spot, that quarterfinal spot, in that game, and be able to just focus on Munster then and Ulster going ahead. So as I said, yeah, spirits are high and training's going well. Look, I think it's easy to go back and say that there's nothing to play for, but I think the easiest thing to get motivated for is those interpros, without fail, no matter what you're playing for. Like, you know, you're going to have some of the Irish coaches there watching. We will want to get one back over on Munster, and as well then there's the game the following week, so lads are going to want to play well for that. So I think that's massive. And as well, when you combine the two provinces, I think like Leinster, Glasgow and Munster are going to take those top three spots. But in terms of points-wise, we can finish fourth still. So that's something we'll be aiming for. And as I said, lads will be looking to put their best foot forward for the following week, because, you know, everyone wants to play finals rugby. And if you don't perform well down there, then you're probably going to lose your chance. So I think that's probably the biggest motivator for most of the guys that are going in. The way we've been able to rotate boys, it kind of keeps pressure on positions constantly. And yeah, as I said, we're in the business end of the season. I think after we came back after the Six Nations break at March, you know, Friendy clearly said, you know, it was probably the end of sort of the massive rotation policy that we had throughout the season, which you need because it's such a long season to keep lads fresh. And it was all about, you know, putting the best team forward or the strongest team that we think we have. So, look, we have it in our heads. It's four games left, and that's where we're going. So everyone's looking to play those last four games. So hopefully we will have four.
And have you got half an eye on Ulster, or do you just have to forget about them until this job is done?
I think the coaches, that's their job. You know, they're the ones that are prepping, you know, 3-4 weeks in advance and getting everything ready. So when it comes to us then, we're solely focused on Munster and just that job in hand. And then obviously come Sunday, you know, we'll review, and it'll be straight on to Ulster then. So look, the coaching staff will have a great job. They'll have them prepped and they'll have all the games watched and everything we need to know. So that's why it's handy for them. We can focus on the job at the weekend and let them worry about the Ulster game.